And a few more key messages now from the man who is responsible for all that, the initiator, the head of the Dimexco. Please welcome Mr. Christian Moche. Christian.
Should I start? Right, we have to save some time. Exactly. I know. I'm hurrying up. Welcome to the center of the global digi-economy, the Dimexco 2015. I think we all can say and agree that it was an incredible year since last Dimexco, with a lot of things going on. This year, the Dimexco 2015 will be even bigger and more multifaceted. More than 900 companies will be attending our exposition and presenting all the facets of the global digi-economy. We're going to present an outstanding speaker lineup from all over the regions of the world and representing all relevant marketing players. Sessions dealing with central topics such as the Internet of Marketing Things, storytelling, and the digital transformation. And we will present a real-world premiere on Thursday afternoon. Live performances, case studies, and big announcements on these stages. Let me start with a short quiz question. Which language do you think is most widely used throughout the world? Is it English? Is it Spanish? Is it Chinese? The algorithms are the new global language. The algorithms define our daily lives. They do their work in places we cannot see. Dimexco is the place where its global language is spoken, translated where needed, and understood. Algorithms are the fuel of the new global economy. Do you remember Rubik's Cube? I do, because I think they were introduced 35 years ago, and that was definitely the age I had to play with that. So people who like to play with Rubik's Cube call the shortest path to a solution the God's algorithm. Dimexco 2015 will make a similar attempt. It will create the key bridges for the ideal path to a solution and enable companies to take a giant step toward deciphering their super algorithm to this digi-economy. Our theme, Bridging Worlds, describes this path to a solution. The Dimexco creates the following key connections. Bridging new and old economies. As a result of comprehensive digitization, the distinction between old and new economies is becoming increasingly insignificant. Google, for example, they will launch vehicles in the near future. Car manufacturers are producing apps and features based on touch and voice control and gestures. And companies such as Nestlé and Volkswagen are operating their labs in Silicon Valley. Time-honored fashion labels are entering the field of e-commerce, and internet pure players like Zalando are opening brick-and-mortar branches in major cities. Both groups can benefit from the presence and the knowledge transfer here at Dimexco. The boundaries between them are porous. Bridging real and virtual worlds. In the future, business success will depend crucially on whether companies can form bridges between real and virtual, between digital and analog worlds. According to a McKinsey study, in 10 years, the Internet of Things will generate added economic value worth $11 trillion. Today, successful marketing is already data-driven. The volume of marketing, relevant data, will increase exponentially through the Internet of Things. At Dimexco, you will be able to see examples of the connected life and how data changes consumer experiences, like in a real shop environment. For example, in the razor shop. Bridging marketing and technology experts. The biggest risk for companies on the road toward the digi-economy is a combination of several factors. Reluctance to invest and innovate, stubborn adherence to established processes and models, and overly long decision-making procedures. Digi-economy is a kind of teamwork that requires the expertise of all stakeholders. The Dimexco brings experts and thought leaders together in a unique way and enables them to seek productive solutions. Bridging consumers and brands. Everything people, brands, business models, and markets is being impacted by the digital transformation. For the marketing and communication industry, this is opening up entirely new opportunities to make contact with consumers. DMexico deals with screens of every kind, like beyond marketing, media, advertising, that will increasingly define our daily lives. Cars, for example, are becoming more and more important as communication channels, and further. The use of media and marketing is playing an ever-growing role in the area of connected cars. BMW will impressively demonstrate here at DMexico in a world premiere. Bringing cultures and continents together. The rapid rhythm of the digiconomy's development cycles is brutal. Marketing, the media, the creative profession, and technology must address trends, theories, and future scenarios and react to them across national boundaries. The key to success is international collaboration. New York, London, Mumbai, Tel Aviv, Singapore, and many more to come. The DMexico team, which is familiar with the DNA of the new digiconomy, is represented by satellite events all over the world. And companies from Africa will be represented for the very first time at the upcoming DMexico, joining brands from Europe, the Americas, and Asia. With our theme, Bridging Worlds, we encourage all marketing participants to come to DMexico and form networks, learn from each other, understand the transformation that is happening, and take advantage of the opportunities and potentials that are opening up. We make knowledge accessible, bring together visions, innovations, best practices, leading thinkers, brands, and budgets, and enable the sharing of ideas, but also real business at the very highest level. Let's start to work together and collaborate to decode the algorithm of the digiconomy here in Cologne. I really wish you all a successful and enjoyable DMexico 2015. Thank you very much.